The SPCA does a huge amount of community work in the townships. A lot of their services that they offer, people would not normally be able to afford. But what happens if somebody thinks the services they're offering are for humans?
I'm phoning to complain, ma'am.
Hold on, please.
Where's the quiet or hold music?
Hello?
Hello, ma'am. Yes, I'm from the Alexandra, the Disadvantaged Domestic Residents Group Workers Union Action Committee, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, you say we come to the SPCA from Alexandra, the residents. We come to you on the weekend.
Yes, if you want to, you can come on Saturday.
Yes, ma'am, but now my problem is why you people still, the white people, still treating us like we dogs, ma'am? Why can't we see a proper doctor?
This is a proper doctor. There are going to be 10 proper qualified vets on duty on Saturday morning.
You treat us like dogs in the past 30 years. Now you're still treating us like dogs. How can you do such an injustice?
But we're not doing an injustice. What is your problem?
My problem, ma'am, is that you're saying that the residents can come to the vets for rabies injections and
not for humans. You can bring your animals. Not for the people. It's for your animals. It's not for the people. It's for the animals. For your animals.
Excuse me, ma'am. I didn't get that. You say it is for who?
It's for the animals. You must read the notice carefully.
Ma'am, I can't read.
You can't read. Well, then get somebody else to read it for you.
I was thinking that you people were like treating us like dogs, saying...
No, we're not. We passed that. And you mustn't adopt that attitude straight away with me.
No, maybe I read it wrong then.
You did read it wrong.
Yeah, you see, because I can't read. So it's just my mind, she's making up the words. And my mind, she's making lies for me.
There's English, Afrikaans, Sotho and Zulu on that piece of paper.
Now, why are you putting Afrikaans in the Alex, ma'am?
Because some people that come from the Northern Transvaal that live in Alex that also speak Afrikaans.
Really?
You know, really, you must get your act together. Because we are doing a free service for the people of Alex.
A free service?
A free, for nothing. You owe me an apology and you owe the SPCA an apology.
Ma'am, I'm sorry, ma'am, you want me to say what?
Get all your facts together first before you come and shout at me.
But I don't have fax machine, ma'am.
No, not a fax machine. I said you must get all your facts together.
We don't even have telephone in Alex, ma'am.
No, I'm not talking about a fax machine.
Can I bring my rat?
Your rat?
Yes, ma'am.
Is the rat in a box or a cage?
No, there's a rat in my kitchen.
But then you must put it in a box because there's going to be a lot of dogs here. So you'll come on Saturday with your rat.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
You listen for Rude Awakening.
Yes?
You've been phone scammed.
I've been phone scammed.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you people find this funny. I don't find it funny. Right, it's 94.7. Time blah bloody arse here today.
Not 0.7.
94.7.
Yes.
Does it make a difference if it's 0.7 or 0.7?
Yes, ma'am, because you see, a comma is for the words, not the numbers.
All right.
Thank you, ma'am, and we commend your service.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye, then.
Bye-bye.